Yeah, I put that other picture up there for you.
Alright. Hey, I just did this. It look good, don't it? Hey, my baby look good, don't she?
It looks very good.
I just did that, bro. Yeah, I just
I feel that I had something to do with it, you know, the cost of that car.
I mean, you know, I'm doing well, you know. I'm doing well. I don't think nobody in the family ain't doing well. You feel me?
Hey, I'm finally getting there, man.
All right, you don't want nothing else. Hey, where you get this car at?
Whoa. It's a family trade secret. Can't tell nobody.
What you mean? I'm family. What you mean?
I know, but you can't tell nobody.
Oh, okay. Well, hey, can you bring me one then?
PDM.
Okay.
But you got to get the Karuma 2. Yeah, the Karuma 2, not the Karuma.
All right, for sure. You want anything else done, like on the Benny side of it?
Nah. I'm good with everything. I want to see how fast this motor's supposed to take it. All
right, let me see if you need the full package or not. All right, so you got the tires, you got the race. So I'm gonna get you the oil. We're gonna get you the transmission. I'm gonna get you the spark plugs, and we're gonna swap that motor.
Yeah, I should get a discount because I just put this motor in.
Man, look, I ain't got nothing to do with it.
I'm gonna talk to the owners. Trust me.
Nah, man, don't do that, man. Don't do that, man.
But if you talk about
this transaction, then they might, you know what I mean? They might try to say something to me. You feel me?
No.
All right.
Other thing.
All right.
Man, that is one butt ugly car.
Hey, look at your face lately?
Hey, officer.
Hey, what's up, boy?
You can't just pull in the shop, bro.
Oh, I got permission to.
From who?
From that guy right there in the ugly green shirt.
It's me.
Do he work here, officer?
Sanchez.
I don't know. I don't know who's on your payroll.
Hey, officer, he don't work here. Unless you get permission from Tank.
Okay, no problem, man. Tank, I'll leave.
It's cool, man. I'm gonna let you slide this time.
No. Hey, it's nah, okay, look, man. I got you, man.
You good, man?
Hey, I got you.
But just go ahead and park this time.
I thought we was on a different level, you know, calling you out for tows and stuff. But hey, whatever, man.
Look, man, go ahead and hop out, man. I'm just saying.
I'm gonna go down to Benny's or Los Santos or something.
Oh well, I that's on you, man. Get that half done work done then.
I know, right?
Yeah. What you trying to get done to it?
Hey, the reason why I don't want to park it outside is because I don't have keys to it yet. So.
Oh, okay, that's understandable.
I don't want it to be gone and can barely see out there.
I got you.
I want to change the color on it. Obviously to make everything else stick as well. But then I don't want that super duper crazy stupid motor. I want it upgraded, but I don't want it to go like a spaceship.
Alright, so I tell you what, man. Let me knock out Sanchez over here, and then I'm gonna hop on this. Alright, so just give me a few minutes.
Sanchez, man. Ugly ass man.
Yeah,
that punk right there. You know what?
Hey, just slap the shit out on. I'm gonna act like I don't see it.
You know what though? He does that thing like, oh, I'm gonna see you. I'm gonna see you.
Oh, that what he be doing?
Uh-huh. That's what I'm saying, man. Watch out. Don't run into him or anything. He'll come over here and try to sue you.
All right, I'm at the beat curl. Thank you for the heads up, man. I already got one person talking about suing me.
Oh, jeez. Whose car is this right here?
Hey, that's mine, man. What you think? I just did that, bro.
That's beautiful right there.
Is it, bro?
I love it. I really do.
Excuse me, Mr. Mechanic. I'm on a time schedule. And you know, you were working on my car before. This guy pulled up in here and that BDOS.
See what I mean? You see what I mean?
Hey, I tell you what,
he runs
man.
His trap all the damn time, but now, you know, blah, blah, blah.
I tell you what, man. Hey, Sanchez, you go ahead and step out and hit that and you be all right, man. Then come back in and holler at him.
Dude, what you doing? Trying to give me something in front of a cop. The hell?
Hey, hold on.
Come here, buddy.
Hold on. Hey. Hey, let me say this. We are in California, man. Okay.
I know it's legal.
Exactly, man.
He gonna run off like.
Exactly, man. Dang, bro. Shaky Jake ass. See, the thing.
I already got five on me.
Oh, well, you ain't say that, though. You ain't say all that.
Ooh.
Step out of that car quick.
Here, get back to me then. Yo. But I mean, he seen that, so he would have known, like, you know what I'm saying? You would have been all right, bro. Been all right.
Appreciate it.
I got your back, man.
Man, I need to light one now just because of that.
I know, right? All right, let me get this oil in here for it. Oh, I forgot to grab the damn engine. Damn. Yo, Marcus, appreciate that 100 stars, bro. Appreciate you. You missed the big stagnation call, bro. Let me go grab this engine real quick. Oh, hell no. Make sure I lock my shit, bro. Too much shit in there, boy. You feel me?
Hey, real quick, how much longer are you gonna be? I got a big problem with him. I don't know if you're on the radio listening.
Nah. What's up?
Somebody driving around, one of our guys.
Was something wrong?
That's what I'm trying to find out. Are they coming back around?
Just tell them to pull up here. Yeah, just tell them to pull the shit.
I mean, are they following you or are they just staying within the same area? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, tell them to pull the shadows, if anything.
No, they're watching them. They're seeing them all over the place. It's like they're looking for something to do. And it's looking like we need to find something they're doing so we can get into their crap.
I'll get you done here in a minute.
Appreciate it.
It'll take too much long.
You know how much it is already?
Nah, dang, boy, you moving too fast, man. Goodness gracious.
Dude, I was over there in pain so I could snap. You know.
Hold on, let me.
It's like, take your time.
Yeah, let me get done with this first. Yo, J Rock, Mama Door in the building, Garnish, Sandhu. Hey, y'all go ahead and boot him up out of here. You have a nice day, man. Appreciate you coming through, man. But you can get up out of here. Thank you. Y'all go ahead and ban him. Ban him for life. Have a nice day. Marcus in the building, Adam. Appreciate y'all pulling up, man. Yo, John, what they like? What's up, John? What's up, J-Rock? J-Rock in the building. What's up? What's up, J-Rock? What you said the name of this was? What you say the name of this vehicle was?
Karuma 2.
Don't you let me see if they got it in. All right, so that'd be
Mr. Sanchez. Oh, I'm sorry.
That'd be 114, 100.
All right. Do I pay you or do I need to?
Yeah, I'm about to send it to you.
Sounds good. Yes, sir.
Hey, can I talk to you over here?
J-Rock said, I'm great today. That's what's up, J-Rock, man. Appreciate you coming through, bro. How things been at work, man? How you and the family doing? Appreciate you rolling up on us, man. Man, I'm doing good, J-Rock. Appreciate you asking, bro. Appreciate you. It ain't been that long, J-Rock. It ain't been that long, man.
Yeah, I didn't get the bill yet. Nope, still haven't got it. There we go. Thank you. You need to tell your boss they need to put something in there to where y'all can possibly tip people. Or y'all can receive tips.
I mean, you can always just send me a tip, though. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I'm going to. Don't worry about it. I got you I got to watch what I say. I don't want to hear what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Hey, man, I'm going to go. I got to go get me some dirt. So. I got those guys waiting for me. You know, they want some stuff that's in my trunk.
All right. So be careful, man.
Yeah, you didn't come in here, so.
Who coming? Who come here?
They were chasing somebody and he poofed somewhere around here.
Oh, don't be looking at my car, officer. At my car.
No, I'm just admiring it, man. It look nice.
Oh, yeah. That's the works of me, man. You want something done like that, come out, let me.
Yeah, I actually here to get my cruise upgraded when we get a chance.
All right, for sure. All right, officer.
Mine shouldn't take that long, hopefully.
It shouldn't. We'll see. What you, you want me 30? You want me 30 barbers in there for you?
Do what? I'm sorry.
The barber's the best engine we got, and it ain't uncontrollable either.
I guess I just don't want it to be a fucking rocket, right? I mean, you push the gas pedal and you're already up to 150.
Bro, it ain't that bad, bro.
Yeah, let's throw it in there and see what it does. If not, I'll come and have you.
Man, what you? Why you scared of it, man? You can't be scared of a good engine, shit.
Nah, I mean, I don't. I'm not scared of it. It's just that.
That what it sound like to me. That what it sound like to me, shit.
I just don't think it's realistic, you know.
Well,
rocket cars.
Officer, it's either the crims go by you and you stay with them, or and you way behind them and ain't catching their ass. So you tell me what you want to do, officer.
You know what? I'm going to be the bigger man, and if they get away, they get away. I want something that's faster, but I want it to be, you know, the brakes better, suspension better, stuff like that. I don't want it to be a fucking rocket. I don't like that. You know what I mean? If they want to do that, that's on them. They want to get that. If they have to get that W every single time, then they obviously have a problem.
Well, I tell you what, I'm going to give you the whole package. All right.
All right.
Hey. You know what, since they, hey, this your first vehicle with the, how many vehicles you done had done?
This is my third.
This is your third one?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so this your last one on PD. Next time it'll be on you, pimping.
No, that's fine. That's good.
Yeah. So, with that being said, we're gonna put the full oopy oopy in here. You feel me?
See, I see what you mean. You want me to go?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying. So my pockets can go woo. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. A little something.
Come work for you.
Little something like that. You know what I'm saying? That was just the easier way to say that. You know. You need any repair kits? Anything?
I might need, if it's on PD's budget, man, put everything in there. Fight.
How many you want?
Shit. How many will the PD buy me?
I don't know. I ain't never had a number, man. You know, not that I know of.
500 of them.
I don't think that many, bro. Let's not do it. How about 20? How about we do 20?
Just do 10 or 10. Something like that, and then
racing harnesses. We do 20. You want some cleaning kits?
Nah, I'll take it back to the station and do it myself.
All right. And you said how many harness you want?
Give me 2.
All right.
Hey, how are we paid up pretty well on your toe?
Yeah. You good?
Okay. I just want to make sure that you're getting paid from all that.
Yeah, we good. But you know, like I said, man, y'all want to throw a tip in, you know, it's much appreciated. You feel me?
Oh, most definitely.
Let's see, make sure I got everything. Boom, 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 boom. All right, let's get you situated, man. Let's go ahead and hook this thing up for you. All right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna upgrade the Benny side too for you.
Thank you very much,
because I see you need the which one you need, city on here, which one you need on here?
Make sure the skin's blacked out, because we definitely ain't New York.
Oh, I see. Okay, delete it.
Let's go see if we can't find a
we're gonna do this first. Let's get you some good wheels on here. There you go. Which one you like, them or them?
Oh shoot, I kind of like the ones that were on it.
Man, bro, man, where?
I'm an old school. What about them? Go back. You like, those are the charger rims.
You like them, don't you?
Yeah, I like the charger rims.
You want them?
See, I'm old school PD, man. I just love that.
Yeah, we're gonna hook them up right there. All right, let's see here.
They look like they stick the road pretty good.
You want some tin on here?
Turn the lights on, make sure we can see through. It's all interior lights. Yeah, I can't see the lights at all. All
right, let's see. Nope. I ain't even put the tin on in this state. It wasn't a word. So.
Yeah, it looks like you just gonna have to keep it that way. Other than that, it darks it out.
Alright, there
you know,
we go.
You gotta be seen coming through those intersections.
Yes, sir. I already know. Alright, so we got that. Let's see. Do you want it black or you want it gray?
I want something different. You know, it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Maybe we should put it pink.
You ain't gonna get in trouble for that.
They can kiss my ass.
Oh, you know what? It ain't letting me change the color.
Thought it. Okay.
What I can do, I can put that pink on pearlescent on it though.
Yeah, let's see what that looks.
Right there, bam.
Yeah, let's do that. That's Breast Cancer Awareness, baby.
All right, for sure. Got that on there. I could do this too. I can change the little wheel hub down there. You see the brake caliber?
Oh,
it's pink.
Yeah. Yep. Keep that. Cause I'll come back and have it changed once Breast Cancer Awareness Month is over.
You must change your flex on there, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I see. let me see here. Let's see what this is.
So you can probably turn the lights off. It'll stop.
Oh, that's what it was. Okay, that's what it was. Yep. I was wondering. All right, so we got that. Let me throw your extras on, man.
I think no.
You want that?
All the extras are the way that they need to be. Take that light, bro. Yep. I already did the extras before I came over.
Oh, okay. Cool. Cool. Never mind. Then. All right. All right, you got turbo. You want armor on it?
Nah, I don't need that.
You don't even want two?
Sure, why not?
Little something.
Sure, it's the city's money. I don't really care.
You want me to drop it down a little bit?
Yes, sir. Let that bad boy stick to that road a little bit better.
All right. That transmission up there for you. You the full brake package and full engine package. All right, we good on that end. Now it's time to get busy with it. Get busy with it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that paint look good, man. That look good on it.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, you got a couple of family members that have had breast cancer, so.
Oh yeah, for sure, man. It's important.
Then my lady friend, she
Uh-oh, man. I might have bad news, man.
What? It won't put that other engine on there, will it?
I don't know. I don't see it, man. Hold on. Let me see. That's the trans. Let me try something, man. Hey,
if it doesn't work, as long as you just upgrade the, Benny stuff or whatever, it should be good.
Yo, Mama Dora coming in with the bomb. Let's go. Let's go. Appreciate you, Mama Dora, coming in with them 100 bombs. Y'all hashtag Mama Dora in the building. Appreciate you, Mama Dora. Appreciate you. Thank you. All right, hopefully, man. Dang, I hope I can put it in here. Nope. Alright, let me at least see if I can put the brakes and shit on here though.
Okay.
Cause sometimes it'll let me do that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, cause we definitely need those brakes.
What's up, Mike? You on full flat, man?
Coming in strong. Appreciate the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to 500 stars. Let's go. Y'all drop them 500s in the chat, baby. Drop them in the chat, baby. Yeah.
Circles mean, Tank?
That mean them birds is a chirping.
Birds are chirping.
Yo, that mean them eagles flying high.
Alright, I must be lame because I don't know what the hell.
go ask your partner over there, babe. He'll tell you. What does
eagles flying high mean? I can do with some safe whatever. Eyes glowing.
Man, Mama Dory going crazy again, man. Y'all hashtag Mama Dory again. Going crazy over here.
Man, that looks good.
Yeah, so we putting everything. I'm putting the race suspension, the brakes, and the tires on for you.
I appreciate that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, a little Lancer. Yeah, I saw it. I thought we weren't allowed to have fully armored vehicles in sleep. As soon as I get my car taken care of, I get back out there. Yeah, definitely not getting that V8 with the muscle car one. I don't want that one.
Flex. I'd rather take that L before a
death.
All right, let me get this paperwork together.
All right, appreciate you, sir.
It's gonna be $164,800. Oh, hold on.
He was paying for that.
Hold
what
on.
The fuck you get?
Hold on. I gotta give you your discount. $154,100.
I thought the PD was paying for that.
Nah, I need that tip, though. I need that for a tip.
Holy fudging. Christ.
I'm just
give you just a tip, man. All right.
I'm just playing with you, man.
I'm about to say, because, you know, that tow truck's going to be, I'm going to be calling somebody else to call
that
tow truck.
I'm just
but
playing
I got
with
an illegal
you.
Operated tow truck out here.
Illegal, man. I'm all legit, man. What you mean, man? I work for the city, man. Officer, man, what you want me to put on here for the name? Officer what?
Put Jim Reed.
That's what I'm putting to.
Jim Reed? Hey, it is what it is.
What's this, a Camaro?
Yes, sir.
Y'all know what year it is?
2019.
It's the only one we have.
All right, license plate.
I gave you that tip too.
Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, hey, let me know if that's not enough.
It's not enough. I don't know. I ain't even look. Is there ever enough money? See.
Shit, no, there's not.
Exactly. That's the wrong question to ask me, sir.
Roger that. Yeah, mine did the same thing. I'll be going back to PD to change it out.
Hey, I got to test out this taser tank. You want to take a ride for me?
Nah, I'm good. Shoot your fellow officer. Oh, shit.
God. Yeah, I'm gonna need a new taser as well. How do y'all make a damn taser, like, break or expire? That's stupid.
Hey. Wow. What the fuck?
Sniper.
God damn.
Hey, my bad, brother.
I'm my giving bad, you a hug back. I'm giving you a hug back too. Oh shit, I need to fucking eat.
Alright, officer, you good to go.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. But that, yeah, hey, that you know what? That might be the best looking cop car out here.
Amen to that.
And my eyes is all messed up, is it? The hood, the
yeah,
hood is,
yeah,
the hood
mine's
is
all messed up too.
Nah, it's good in my eyes.
You might gotta get in and move it out, that's all.
Yep. I'm gonna eat real quick and then drink and then I'll be good.
Nah, it's just the hood ain't closed, that's all. It's cause he was jumping on it, man.
Mm.
That's what it was. Yeah. All right. Yeah, what we doing to this, man?
Yeah, man. This could be my first time getting a police vehicle upgraded, so I didn't get it fully upgraded. I want to get the engine changed out to the V8 model, not the muscle one. Whatever's up under the muscle one.
Right.
Or whatever other engine you think would be good in this truck.
I mean, do you want to catch them or do you want to let them go, man? Which one?
Hey, listen, man, I ain't trying to do 400-500 miles an hour. I want some speed, but not all that speed. I want some armor on it. I want the whole shebang just without being a rocket ship.
Alright. Let's see. So your engine fully upgraded, your brakes ain't, let's upgrade them all the way. Transmission fully upgraded. We can drop your suspension, that way you get better control on the road. What you want full armor?
Yeah, go ahead and put full armor on there.
So that's gonna slow it down a little bit.
Well, no, don't just give me one or two then.
Oh, it's too late. You already done said it. It's too late, all officer.
All right.
let's see here. You want it tinted or not?
Nah, no tint. I want people to see me.
All right. Is that the right one?
Yeah, right there. Other way. One more.
You want that right one?
There. Yeah.
Okay. What about your extras? You went through them yet?
No, yeah, you leave just like that, but you got untinted though.
Oh, I don't know why that tint be stick. I ain't even put it on there. Do you want me to put the extras on for you?
No, you can leave it like the way it was.
Alright. Let me take that. I don't know why that tint, I ain't even get it. There we go. Okay, there you go. So since you in the SUV, we can throw you some rims on here, man.
Alright.
Get fancy with it, you feel me?
Yeah, just make sure we can paint them black, though.
You want them black?
Yeah, want some black rims. Tell
me what you... Hold on, let's do this then. Hold on. Let's do it like this. Now I gotta see y'all out here looking in style, man. You feel me? Alright, so we got the... Let's see here. All right, tell me which ones you like.
Hey, go back. One more, right there.
You want them?
Yeah, no, keep going.
You sure?
Yeah. Right there, go back. Oh, right there, that's cool. Yeah, oh, hey, I like black, baby. Shit, that's cool right there.
All right, for sure. Hey, if your boss asked you, I did not do this, okay?
I don't know who did it. Came out that way.
All right, for sure. All right, so we good on that end. Now let's work on the other end.
Hit that engine.
Hopefully I can do it, man. The last one I couldn't do. Let's see if we can get it done. All right, you need any repair kits or anything?
Yeah, let me get 10 of them.
I give you 20 of them. Hold on 1 second. Yo, this Tank, what up?
Good, G.
What's good? Come on, holler at me.
Trying to buy that truck?
Huh? You said what? What you say?
You're trying to buy that truck?
Which one? I'm trying to remember which one.
I did it rib like a little short bed Ford Shelby pickup truck.
Bring that mug up here. Hell yeah. All right.
All right.
How much you gonna charge me?
How about this right here, man? Look, I need to come up there and get like maybe two or three engine swaps. You do them for me, you get it.
What engine?
Yeah, one of them is one of them a Bentley and another one a truck. So they ain't gonna be, you know, I know one of them ain't gonna be over the 100. Now, I don't know what y'all can do for the Bentley, but you know, if anything, that's gonna be the most expensive one.
All right, just come up here, and I gotta figure out how I can do that. But if anything, we'll work something out either way. You feel me?
All right, I'll be through there. All
right. I'm trying to buy this truck, man. Shit. Get at it. Oh yeah, I got everything. Oh yeah, you said 20. You want any cleaning kits or race harness, anything?
You can give me a couple cleaning kits too.
Alright, I give the same thing on them. You need any race harness? Are you good?
No, I'm good on race harness.
Alright. Hey, tell your other officer come back up here. I forgot to give him his repair kits.
I will.
All right. But I always forget, boy. All
right. 105 from 106. Yeah, come back to the shop. I forgot to give you your repair kits. Roger. He said, just give them to me. I'll give them to him.
All right, for sure. Yo, what's good, Tyler? What's up with you? Be sure to hit that like and share, y'all. Be sure to hit that like and share for me. Y'all been busy, man?
No, hey, man, I'm just getting to work, man. This is my first thing. I had to come get this boy taken care of. Listen, I'm tired of people getting too far away, but you know what? I ain't lost too many chases.
All right, well, I'm gonna just put this regular V8 in here for you.
All right, appreciate it.
And if that ain't fast enough, just bring it back and we'll swap it for something else.
Roger that.
And then that four-wheel drive transmission, that should help it too, like keep control. I'm gonna put that in. All right, we got the engine in. Let me put this all-wheel drive in. Yeah, whenever you need something personal done, bro, you see the work I do over there.
Hey, big facts. Hey, thanks for man.
Yo. Yeah, this is the best mechanic in the city right here. You feel me? I'm proud of that. All right, let me put this lifetime shell oil in here for you. Yo, Matt, appreciate that like and share, man. What's up, Matt? Lawyer in the building, man. Appreciate you coming through, lawyer. All right, now we're gonna put these spark plugs in here. These racing spark plugs. Man, not too much, Matt. What's good with you, bro? All right, we getting your brakes on here now.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yo, Rome, what's good? Appreciate that light, man. Appreciate you. Just playing a little call. Hey, you excited about that new Call of Duty, bro? Look like it's gonna be awesome. I ain't even gonna lie to you. All right, now we putting this race suspension on here for you.
Word up, word up.
Say you ready for our pre-order and play the beta. What you think, man? What you think about it? Tell me what you think about it, man. Yo, Kingston King in the building with the light. What it do, what it do? Appreciate that like on the stream. All right, now we're going to throw these Goodyear racing tires on here for you.
All right, bro. Appreciate it.
And after this, we be done, officer.
Hey, I appreciate you, brother.
Nah, for sure. All right, let's see what we sound like in here. Oh yeah, that's that V8 sound.
About right there.
All right, man, let me get this bill together, man, so we can build a city for this.
Yeah, appreciate it.
So.
Hey, what's your favorite number, man? I'm seeing some money.
Let's see.
Your pocket.
Ooh, hold on. Let me hop out. It's hard to tell. 30.
All right.
Yep. Hey, officer, what? What's your name?
Officer Harrelson. Harrelson. Harrelson.
All right, for sure. Appreciate you. Gotta put that on the paperwork.
You know it.
What is it? This is what? Dodge Durango?
Durango, yes, sir. Yeah. Durango. Only one we got.
Hey, them Durangos. Hey. Matter of fact, the V8 go perfect in them Durangos.
Good.
All right, license plate 0PQ 509 IZ. Mileage, damn, 575. Yeah, so you damn sure needed an oil change. Hopefully it be a while, man. It say lifetime, but you know how that go, man. Ain't nothing these days, lifetime shit. All right, we got the full aftermarket upgrade. V8 engine. And we also got armor. So that total, oh, hold on. Let me make sure I got, okay, we got the 20. Need the 20 clean kits. I'm gonna put it in your glove compartment for you.
All right.
Let me take them racing harness off. That 132,400. But like I said, you ain't getting charged. I just like telling y'all, you know what I'm saying?
Man, hey, on the city.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you done, I need your phone number too, man, if I lock you in.
All right, for sure.
Make sure I bring all my shit to you.
I'm pretty much the only mechanic I always own anyway, so.
Oh, okay.
Just think okay. Shadows, man. I'm probably here. If not, you know okay. What I'm saying? You can get a hold of me. I'll come through.
All right, bet.
All right, we good on that end, man. You is definitely good to go. Let me hop out. Go ahead and get right, this man. To you.
Yeah, do that. Send you this little tip.
All right, bro. Hold on 1 second. About to pass out in this thing. Oh, hold on, I gotta get back in. I'm moving too fast today. Hold on, let me put this in your glove compartment. Hey, I separated yours and his, that way you'll have them. And then he also got two harness.
All right, bet. Yeah.
Oh, let me make sure I put the trans in here, didn't I? Yeah, okay. I must have had an extra one. All right, man, you good to go, officer. Appreciate you, man. Brother. Hey, be safe out there.
Well, you know it.
Y'all, we already catching the eye, everybody. Hey, that mug clean though, y'all. Hey, who think this thing clean though? If y'all think this thing clean, let me know. Yeah, I'm curious what that next war zone gonna be. I think it's gonna be awesome, man. Yo, Isabella, appreciate that like, appreciate you. Yeah, that mug clean, y'all, I ain't gonna lie. That mug clean. Y'all, Tank already knocking at $1 million made in the shop, y'all. That's crazy. That's crazy, y'all. We already almost done hit a mil. We at $863,000. Damn.
Yo, yo.
What's good, man?
What's good, bro?
Where you been? Where you been?
Man, look, man, I've been chilling, man.
Yeah. Oh, this the truck right here?
IG. Yeah, it's out there.
Let's check this out, man. Hey, hold up. First, though, look at that over there, though.
I see that big body, man.
Hey, tell me that mug ain't nasty though. Get a little close up on it though.
You definitely did your thing with the color.
Oh wait. Boy, that thing is nasty.
Yeah, it all flow from the dark going up to the light.
Bro, look at the seats though. Look at the seats matching it.
I'm open your door.
Oh, hold on.
Well, you got that bit locked down.
Yeah, man, you know, in the business we do, you know.
Oh yeah.
Say that thing ain't nasty, bro.
Oh yeah.
And no, it's not for sale.
You didn't put my eyes on it.
It's not for sale. Go ahead.
Oh, you car too big for me, man.
Man, it must ride though. I'm trying to tell you. Hold on. I gotta unlock it. There you go.
Oh yeah. Big body.
Yeah, I am my baby right there. But I do need that truck though. I definitely need that truck. I need me a good truck, man. Hey, so what all can I cut? What you say I can customize on and nothing?
Oh yeah, you can do everything. As far as like, so I put the tent. You can do the rim colors, two different colors. The lights on the that's lighting up.
Mm-hmm.
White lights, you can change the color of them. I think they change with the like the white in the rim, something like that.
Did you put any engines in here or anything?
Yeah, it's an engine in there.
Hell yeah. What you want, man? What you want for?
Like I said, man, You could just hook me up with these motor swaps. I don't need nothing else than that. But that's all I'm gonna come to spend the money on.
All right, for sure. Come on.
All right.
PD in here deep today, boy.
Man, look here, man. I was just over there on Grove Street popping some of the motherfucker, man. They ain't bring their ass over there.
For real? Because they too busy getting their cars done.
Man, I'm like, I'm glad they ain't show up. I'll handle the business over there, but same now, like, boy, the police going to show up, boy?
Yeah, yeah. Let me see. You got anything in here already?
Nah, man. All
right, what's this? When they got it working on. What kind of car is this?
Bentley.
It's a Bentley.
Leaner right. Or something like that.
All right, let me see.
Hollander or some shit.
Let me see what you what we going to get you in. Look. I'm about to put that in the car itself, bro. They loving that shit.
I thought I was supposed to have something come on the boat today, man, but shit ain't came yet. So I don't know what's going on, but I got a little slingshot coming through.
Yeah, it must be a little delay or something, you know.
Yeah, I ain't tripping. Hey, when you get done, bro, can you tend to one for me? I forgot to tell the dude.
Yeah, I got you, bro. You like Michelin or Goodyear? Which one you like?
Get the Michelin's, man.
All right, for sure.
What man? You got a mullet, don't it, man?
Hell yeah, I tell you what, boy, I went to go see my brother Joe Dirt, goddamn it. Don't fucking laugh at me, all right? Last time I went up there in the mountains in some river, you know, I just got some Miracle-Gro on my fucking hair and it grew out.
Okay, so what you doing up there in the river, man?
I think it was something in that fucking water.
Hey, man, you know them deers be dropping that manure off in there.
Oh, yeah, that good shit, so... kind of like that chia pet, you know, you put that shit.
Oh yeah, but yeah, a day or two, 3 hours, whatever they talking about, growing out your head.
That's might be happening here shortly. But how's y'all's night going?
Oh man, you know, I can't complain, man. You just waking up.
I've been away for a minute.
Okay.
You know, got hit by a car earlier, all kinds of shit. So, yeah.
I mean, you got your running shoes and everything on today.
Hey, Big Phil.
What's up, little bro?
Hey, do me a favor. Hold on. Let me see. What Bentley is it?
Motherland or something like that.
You say Motherland?
Let me look it up real quick.
I'm trying to see what motor in there.
Yeah, Bentley Mulliner. M-U-L-L-I.
Hold on.
Mulliner or some shit like that.
M-U. Oh, okay. I see it. Let me see what kind of engine in there. Okay, it's the V engine. That's what I thought. So I need to put that Lambo in there then. Okay, that V10. All right, for sure. All right. Yeah, we're going to put the Lambo in there then.
I see EMS too.
All right.
That way it give you that luxury, clean, fast. You know what I'm saying? Like,
Yeah. Smoother sound.
Yeah, gotcha. You want nitro in it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right, let's see. We got the race suspension, Lambo nitrous, shell oil, NGK, four-wheel drive. Hold on, that might be... Hey, where the engine at on that? Is it in the front or the back?
Yeah, I think it's in the front. Let me check.
All right.
You open the Bentley's hood.
It's still doing it. Cause that was the first one I did. That's crazy. Yeah, it looked like the engine in the front.
All right, let's see what we got.
Hold a bit, don't pull no funky shit.
Yeah, I know, right? Always gotta worry about that.
What?
Nope, you good to go.
All right.
What you got planned for the evening, man?
Oh man, taking a couple withdrawals out of the bank. Going to see some kinfolk over there on Grove Street probably later on today.
Shit like that.
Right. Not too much, man. What about you, sir?
Man, you see what I'm doing, turning these ranches, man. That's what I do best.
Grind. I got you.
Yeah. Do a little bit here, do a little bit there. You know how it go.
You off at the casino tonight, man?
Hey, we need to, don't we? You know they talking about putting some other games in there soon, so I can't wait till that happen. Get some poker and stuff in there. Yo. Yeah, let me know if you head over there. I'll get on the blackjack table with you.
I mean, I still gotta learn how to motherfucking play that shit, man.
Oh, y'all know how to play? You ain't a gambler,
man. I'm a spades guy, man.
Ooh, me too.
That's about all I play. I play spades and I play a little dominoes, stuff like that.
Okay. Yeah, I love them bones too. All right, let's get this transmission in here.
Shake a motherfucker ass up on them dice. They what the other game? Roulette? They gonna put that back in there?
I think so, yeah. It should be all of them, man, and the slots.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so we should be good, man. I can't wait till they do it.
Yeah, I remember I went in there. I think the most I walked out of there with on the slot machine about 75 band.
Oh, okay.
Like that.
Yeah. You know, I really didn't think that yellow on top was going to turn out the way it did, though.
Yeah, it did its thing.
Yeah.
Tell you, every time you walk up to it, boy, that color in the, at the bottom the yellow start popping out of that. And then it just flow.
Yep. It do, man. They be trying to hate on me, Big Field, Tom, but I ain't the best in the city, but I don't see nobody topping me, bro. I'm sorry. I don't think nobody can top me, bro.
Man, I don't think I heard nobody give out no suggestions on nothing other than you. I think everybody else, you know what I'm saying? Now just be, hey, whatever the hell you want. At least you got them be like, man, what, check this out. What you think about this?
At least I'm the one in here. You feel me?
Yeah.
You're in here more than the owners. Just saying.
Yeah, it was like that at Benny's too. I'm used to that, see. But you know what? I'd rather have it like that because that means I ain't got nobody watching over me, see. I don't like them bosses that want to sit back and cross their arms and watch you and shit. Like, fuck all that.
I believe it is true. He headed up to Palito Bank.
Uh-oh. Oh, did he say somebody hitting Palito? That what he said, bro?
I already said something about somebody hitting up there or something.
Uh-oh, they getting busy. All right, let's see, we got that in. All right, let's get these brakes and stuff on here. How many you said you got for me?
Probably two more. Next one I'm probably gonna bring here. The next one I'm gonna bring here, you know what I'm saying? You pick out whatever motor you want, but the last one I'm gonna bring, I'll probably just get like a little regular V8 now.
Okay. What kind of car is the next one?
Next is gonna be a Ford 650, something shit like that. I think Ford 650.
That's a truck.
Yeah, big truck.
Oh, okay. I guess I throw that diesel in there. I'm waiting on them to drop them other truck motors, man.
Okay. Hopefully and that motor gonna make the speed crank up some more, right?
What, the diesel one?
Yeah, you ain't never had them bring the motor down, did it?
Why? How fast is going now?
Shit, it be riding. It be probably go by 3. I gotta go test it out.
Yeah, I don't know, man. But I can always swap it back out, I think. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Well, but when I go get it, I'll probably try to test it out.
Okay.
See what it's talking about on the way back.
Because I hate to swap it out and you lose that speed. You feel me? Yeah. I don't think it should, man. I don't know, honestly. I ain't never ran into that problem.
Yeah, I got you. You know, I gotta make sure, man.
Nah, I already know. Gotta stay a step, because they damn show in here trying to get they shit right. You feel me? They already know they they getting dealt with.
Boy, I was up there in at the amphitheater shooting at some of them locals. I was up there trying to get that pack.
Oh, man, I heard this. Yeah, I heard the sirens, and I was like, man, I ain't gonna be able to make it out because I still had the hot water car and everything. They were pulling up, so I hop in the car.
I shoot past them, whatever. I'm going through the security gate, boy. They already had the spikes laid out.
Man, I rode 3 or 4 flats all the way up there to the mountain, man. Went through the and jumped in the river, tried to get away.
But yeah, man, they tased my ass in that river. Oh, made me drown, for real.
Oh, man. Hey, you know as well as I know, man. We can't, hey, it ain't always a good outcome, see?
Nah, not all the time.
All right, we putting these tires on.
You gotta already know, man. You going to jail. You gotta already have that mindset.
Yeah, what they serve you with on it?
They ain't give me much, man. Gave me about 25.
Oh, okay. That ain't too bad.
You know, I told them that the folks started shooting at me first while I was up there trying to get ready to produce this show that I'm about to throw up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it just got me with brandishing. They ain't, you know. They looked out.
They ain't catch you with nothing.
Yeah, nah, cause boy, while I was riding, I was throwing.
You were throwing everything out.
When they pulled the truck over, I made sure that they weren't going to kind of be able to get in that. I kind of ran that in the water.
Yeah.
The river that I jumped in.
Let me see. I still gotta do paperwork, but I'm gonna do it for myself though.
All right.
Yeah. Give me 1 second, bro. Well, you know what? I'm gonna put y'all. Let me see. I'm trying to think. How I would do that.
If you want to, you can send me the money and bill it, and I just pay it out.
All right, yeah, we do it like that then. Yeah, that way it's in your name. You feel me?
Yeah, I got you.
That way, if anything, you know, go wrong or something, you can bring it back.
Don't forget to try 10 to 1 for me, bro.
Oh, yeah, I got you. All right. You said it's the Bentley. We'll just put Bentley. All right, let me get this license plate. You drive this one a lot. It's got 218 miles on it.
Yeah, man, I drove it early. It been in the garage. I just decided to bring it out. I got so many, man. Yeah.
How many cars you got? Probably about 40.
Yeah, something around there. Yeah. Like I said, I done sold some of them, so yeah. I forgot from that. I wish I could find whoever I sold my donk to with the venom and the big nuts on the back of it. What about my shit back?
Put that V10 in here. All right, let me see what this going around. You need any, you should be good.
Yeah, I'm good. Man.
All right, so we did the Lambo team. Boom, boom, boom. And put the nitrous on there. Well, I guess I could build myself though. Yeah, I guess I could build myself. I ain't never tried it at 30. Oh no, nah, you can't. Dang, I was trying. Hey, it said you can't build yourself. All right, let me send this to you then.
All right.
All right, what's up? Let's see, 41.
Yep, yep.
All right, there you go. Yo, Cody in the building. What's up, Cody?
All right.
Appreciate that like and share, bro. I appreciate you, bro. Just go ahead and bring that other one through. See, I'll be here. I'll just wait on you.
All right, you try to tend the windows.
Oh, damn. I'm glad you reminded me. Oh, hold on. I got to do something else, too. I'm glad you reminded me. Well, I'm always forgetting something.
Hey, man, it'd be like that, bro.
It never fails. I forgot your knives. There we go.
Hey, you ain't the only one to be forgetting that though, man.
I'll be forgetting shit. People buy kits and shit. I'll be like, oops, don't forgot the shit. All right, get that, then get this tent real quick. Yeah, if I ever forget something, don't, hey, feel, I always come back, bro. Trust me. I smoke too damn much. That's what it is. I smoke too damn much.
Hey, look, I'm about to do the same thing. No, I ain't tripping. Now I say I already know how it is, boy. All
right, they got a pure black.
Yeah.
All right. All right, let's see what it sounds like. Ooh. Mm.
Yeah, sir.
Ooh.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, them white walls set it off, man. I like them white walls on there.
Oh, yeah, I love them, man. That's why I'm trying to get them on all of everything I got, for real.
Yeah, this Bentley clean, though. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, that Bentley riding. Wifey in the building. Ooh, check me out, y'all. It's gonna be mine. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, I gotta start selling. I gotta start selling some of these cars, man. For real. I like this truck, though. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This might be the work truck now, y'all. For real. Hell yeah. Yo, I like this shit. But look at this, though. Yeah, I'm still tripping out the paint job I did. And everybody that come in here say something about it. Yeah. Mm. That mug nasty. Oh yeah, we gotta upgrade this. Mm. You know I gotta stick to my yellow and black, man. I ain't gonna lie though. I love this red though. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh yeah, it look good, man.
Yeah, but I be trying to stick to my little theme I got. You feel me?
Yeah, that's why I be trying to stick my blue most of the time. Blue or black.
Yeah. Hey, them mug nasty too. Let me see what you got in here. I ain't gonna lie, this look like one of them ones I ain't gonna be able to do nothing to. All right, so ain't nothing in it. Let's see. You want me tint the windows on this?
Yeah. You can go ahead and do it blue, man.
You sure you don't want to take it to Benny's?
Yeah, I do that.
I know you be trying to share it up. You know. Yeah. I mean, I can, bro. Here, I do it, man. Don't worry about it.
Well, yeah, you really ain't got to do it. I just took him two cars. I just took him. He the one did that Bentley for me, and he did the other car I'm about to get ready to bring in.
Ooh. Yeah, Daddy. Let me see what this second. I don't know. What's that changing?
Rim color, some of it. Put that blue to me. Okay. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm at the exit out of it. Hey, did you make it to the wedding reception? I thought I seen you come in there.
Boy, I came for a quick second.
Hey, boy, I had that mug jumping, boy.
I bet you DJ, right?
Yeah, I was DJing. Oh, you wasn't there long at all, huh?
Nah, cause I had some other stuff to do.
Yeah. You want to keep them rims white though, or? Oh, I can't even change
like black. Okay.
I can't even change them.
All right, well, that's about it. Yeah, if you can probably throw some white underglow and white headlights on it, and then do your business on the motor.
All right, let's see.
Then while you doing that, I'm finna run and go get this other truck.
All right, for sure.
All right.
Look, I called it out, didn't I, y'all? I called it out. I had that feeling. Let me see something, though. Oh. Alright, bro, so the only thing I'm gonna be able to do is change out the tires, race suspension, and the
brakes. No motor, huh?
Nope.
Alright.
Hold up, man, while I'm working on it, bro.
My bad, my God. It's always something, man.
Hey, I called it out too, didn't I?
Yep, you said it looked like it.
Hey, so I'm gonna tell you, do not buy the Tahoe from Lux, bro. You can't do shit to it. Oh, mad as hell.
Not nothing.
Not nothing. Can't even put 10 on it.
Damn.
Boy, I was thinking about getting y'all the
getting the casino a limo made, man. BMW limo or Range Rover limo that I seen.
Hey, that'd be holla at, you know who to holla at.
Yeah, either V or Z.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that'd be dope.
Yeah, I'm ready to see that damn delivery car they talking about they got.
Oh, it's here too. I seen it today. Here? Yeah.
Okay, she showed me a picture in the catalog. What?
Yeah.
I gotta see that thing on the road.
Yeah, it's crazy, bro. I was riding in there early.
You got money like the casino, you get anything made, man.
Hey, what you said?
I believe that probably why I was losing all them games the other night. They probably got it. Okay, I know what it is.
Nah, we ain't doing no bad business like that.
How was it? They get that money back.
All right, let me put this suspension on here for you. Hey, so what I'm gonna do, bro, to make it fair, I'm gonna upgrade your engine all the way and I'm gonna upgrade your transmission all the way. And that'll be on me.
Okay, appreciate it.
Yeah. Cause that's pretty much all I didn't change, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I got you. Definitely appreciate it.
Nah, for sure, bro. Oh yeah, see, I already rolling better. Yeah, them brakes, yeah, you good on the brakes too. Oh yeah. Yeah, she ready now. Hey, I'm a be honest, bro. The way that engine sound, I wouldn't even change it for real.
You know, I just wanted it for the extra speed, you know.
Hey, but what I just did to it, it might suit you.
For real. All right. And you know, I'm ready to come around and spend bread with y'all, man. About it for real, man.
Yeah.
Gotta have some more to store that money, you know.
Yeah, for sure. That's it. All right, let me get this together real quick.
I'm gonna pull that the other car in.
Okay.
Let me get out your head.
Okay. Alright, bro. Let me go ahead and knock this out.
Alright.
Yo.
Hey, what you doing right now?
I'm at Shadows.
Okay. Man, shit, never mind, man. I had an idea, but I'm not trying to get you caught up, so never mind.
What's
up? I didn't think about it. I see this dude constantly posting on Twitter. I was gonna see if you had his phone number or some shit to have him meet, like tell him to meet you somewhere, and I could just pull up on him.
He don't fuck with me like that. Yeah, I'm probably the wrong person for that. I will tell you this though. He cool with JR at the shop, bro. You know they work with you.
I mean, yeah. I mean, that is what it is.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just saying it might be your way to, you know, I don't know, bro. They do a lot. They do a lot together, so.
Okay. I mean, I don't. If they're cool, then I'm about to go up to him and be like, "Hey, I need you to say your boy up." you know what I mean? Like,
But what I'm saying, if you kind of, you know, maybe kick it with him or something, you might run across him. You feel me?
You're right.
Yeah, yeah. Or watch him. You know what I'm saying? You know.
Yeah.
You know.
But, all right, man. I'll keep an eye on that.
I'm gonna tell you this, bro. Best way, bro. Make you a account name or something. Act like you somebody with something he need, bro. And just keep an eye. You see they talking to him right now on Twitter. He definitely like Twitter. I'm going to tell you that now. So you should be able to work something. Act like
I don't like getting on there and talking about incriminating myself.
Nah, I mean, I feel that. That's why you make a burner. You feel me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You run about that.
Yup.
All right, man. You making me see things a little clearer that I didn't think about before.
Yeah, for sure.
Appreciate you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this right here, bro?
Oh, this is something I got from PDM. I don't know. Oh, damn, phone popped up somewhere like that, man.
Damn, there look like a...
I think it's a fucking... would be a Trailblazer, like Suburban. But it's called a Declasso Rancher XL. But I think it's damn Suburban.
You thinking maybe like the I know it ain't running on diesel.
V8 muscle V8 be cool.
Think a muscle V8?
Yeah.
Okay.
All wheel drive, yeah. Yeah.
All right. Oh, Cody, you still in here, Cody? I just seen it. Yeah, we had a visitor. My daughter said, I'm in here with your big brother. Yes, it's about to finish this deal off and about to go ahead and lay it down. Get this truck right here. And tomorrow, y'all, when we come live tomorrow, I'm probably gonna be posting a bunch of my cars. I'm gonna post a bunch of them, get rid of them. I got a Lambo I wanna get rid of. Set it for like 1.5 because it's fully upgraded. I don't know, man. I might leave this like it is. Oh man, that's nasty. What a round last stick. I don't know though, hold on, let me see. Yo, Chris in the building. What's up, Chris? Yes, see, he said I do a hell of a job. Appreciate it, see. Yeah, we do our thing.
Just got out of the hospital, bro. I'm on the way now. I'm in a police chase. Oh my goodness. I'm about to come do that though, man.
Figure something happened. Hey, for sure, Chris, man. I appreciate you, bro. Yeah, I figured something happened, shit. Hey, the only thing, I ain't see the tire smoke change though, yo. Swear it didn't. It say it's installed though.
Okay.
You like it, bro?
Liking that, man.
You liked it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Then with the smoke you just had out coming out the tire, yeah. Oh, that look good. 4-1, man.
Alright.
Hey, yeah, man. I had a wreck on my way back down here, man.
I wonder what happened, bro.
Fell through a manhole, man. I almost got sent to hell. Somebody had to come pull me out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, boy, I was like, boy. Yeah, then when they took me to the hospital, you know what I'm saying? Ain't had no car.
You said 41, right?
Yeah. Stole a car and the police were kind of over there by there.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, they started chasing me. Yeah. Damn. But I'm known for getting away from these suckers, man. They ain't got nothing, man. In the stoley.
Oh, man. Let's see. All right, there you go, bro. All
right, man. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
Hey, you didn't want that color changed over there, did you?
Nah, I'm straight.
You sure?
Yeah, yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna have this bitch up in the mountains waiting on the motherfucker.
All right, so, I guess, what they ran 120. If you want to add something, just post it. Just post it on the thing, bro. And I go ahead and grab it from. I wonder if I should store it first. It might lose all.
Yeah, I got the idea. Try that.
All right, let me store it. All right, just let me know when you post it, bro.
You might post it.
All right, appreciate you, bro. You seen, I already done had it ready and everything.
Yeah, man.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna have to whip my car though, man. Then I'm gonna have to bust that out. But I'm still tripping how good the car looked though.
But just painted that today.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, don't get any ride around the city, man.
I need to put that yellow tire smoke on it first though. Hey, what?
You say you need to do what with it?
Put that yellow tire smoke.
On here? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, what? Where everybody at, bro? You see anybody out there?
I seen a couple folks at the hospital, but then during my chase, I seen somebody running across the street, across from there. I seen a dude post that it was at 409, so I'm about to slide through there and see if anybody out there, see if I can put the fire to somebody.
What's that, 409?
Yeah, that what they said.
I seen it on. Yeah, they was talking about it on Twitter. Yeah,
let me see what they. What is that?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to look at the. Hold on.
Okay, I see. That's kind of around the area where you grab some that bank truck hit it.
Oh, okay.
You
gonna
talk to you?
Okay.
Yeah. All right, man. Appreciate it, bro.
Nah, for sure. I appreciate you, bro. All
right, man. I catch you out here.
Yeah, already.
Show out on Big Tank.
Already. Let me change these lights too.
You need something? Hello? You need something?
You need something?
Bro, I almost sent your ass a $50,000 bill, boy. Don't be putting up like that here on what you think.
Man, when you see this motherfucker, don't be trying to send no bill. Hey.
But look, I had create bill slab 30 motherfucker already ready.
I already seen you looking at your shit, bro.
Whose car is this?
Oh man.
Oh, this shit clean.
I'm just out stunting, bro. I had to stunt real quick. That's all, bro.
Oh word.
I just did.
What's going on, Sapphire?
It must clean though, ain't it?
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
Look, they stopping taking pictures. You see them? Mm-hmm, they blowing, mm-hmm. They blowing it, bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro. We out here stunting, man.
Well, if I had this car, bro, I'd be getting here for 6 a.m. Nah. For what 8 a.m. to 12 a.m. in the front seat? And then 1 p.m. and got there on the time in the back seat.
Yeah.
Wait, who?
You talking too loud, man. You talking too loud.
Don't worry about it.
It better be with me.
Let me borrow your car for a minute, cause I want to see. Let me borrow your car.
Oh, hey, nah. That's gonna be a. I'm gonna need a fee. Hey.
Man, you lucky you didn't.
What did he say?
Mm-mm. Yeah. I'm on this shit.
Man, what's up?
I don't even like cars.
Man, hey, 1.5, what's up?
Shit.
Man, it's a Rolls Royce, man.
Okay, you guys.
This shit gonna stay right there and roast this asshole, too.
Oh, man, I just did this paint job, dog. I was like, yeah, them mug clean.
Broke Chanel right now.
You a mechanic now?
Yeah, bro, I've been a mechanic, bro. Where you been?
You gotta go.
I thought you were just a tow truck.
Bro, I'm the best mechanic in the city. What? Dish 93 TV totally kicked the bucket. I can't believe you ain't. Yo, man, come holler at me at Shadows, man.
Shit, I don't get my cars worked on.
Well, shit, come on. I'll hook you up with something. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Yeah, we'll be over there. What the hell? Come on, I can't get in this car.
It wasn't meant for you.
It's a two-seater.
All right, look. Yeah, Elijah. Usually we're knitting when that happens. We tend to... I need my bike worked on, though. Real.
Okay, yeah, bring it by. I'll hook you up, man. I'm about to take me a Niz app though. I just wanted to stop.
No, I'll do it tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
Who I'm talking to?
What? Don't nobody know that voice. It's Tank.
Oh yeah, Tank. I thought it was.
It's the club DJ.
Yeah, I thought it was, but I was just wondering.
Mm-hmm, hey, so that's gonna be your first event, that birthday?
Fucking club DJ driving around. Goddamn Rolls Royce, you sure you ain't playing stadium?
Hold on, but you talking about Lala?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I got one more coming up.
When that one?
Shit, he never got back. I need to call him and find out, because it said it was Saturday or something. Hold on.
It's Saturday?
Yeah, I'm not sure, because my man was talking about the playlist and bailing at the club, but he never gave an answer.
Oh, okay.
Hold on. He's asleep.
Oh, yeah. What I do is, if I get up with him tomorrow, in the AM, man, I'll see what he's talking about.
More than likely, I'm gonna be on. I'm just gonna probably not be able to hear or talk. So shit, you see me up there?
Yeah, just hit me up then. You got my number, don't you?
I think so. Hold on. Not better. Hell no.
Damn, you slipping, bro. What's your favorite number? I don't even think I got yours.
37.
I sent you mine. Let me see if I got yours. Nah, I don't. What's your last name?
Homestead.
Nah. Fuck. Send me yours, man. Damn, we ain't never swapped numbers.
We have, but it's been so many phone swaps and resets.
Yeah.
All right, bro. Let me go ahead and delete this create bill 30 if I end up sending your ass my your bill.
Hey, I'ma back up a little bit, but I'ma get out for a sec though.
Word. Like the same thing being said over and over that I said I wasn't gonna be doing. Yeah, and you just turn around and say, well, hey, I'm gonna do it, because no, it don't work like that.
Okay, well, I'm gonna be making me some money because I'm gonna be decorating his house. And
no. Absolutely. Yo. Don't throw me in the middle of none of that.
No, you ain't no, in the middle. Look here. You ain't in the middle.
How she threw that out there, bro. I get what you're saying, but I ain't worried about it. She can do what she got to do.
Yeah. By all means, bro.
I'm going to be decorating this house, Elijah.
Do you care?
I heard you got to keep saying that over and over again. Make sure you go decorate it good.
Boy, you
good. Yeah. You want to start in this bedroom first. Work your way out.
No.
Okay, y'all clear out the way. Clear out the way, y'all.
I don't
clear out the way. Clear out the
in the building.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I ain't seen nothing.
What the fuck you mean why I do her like that? You don't see her put her hands on me, bro?
It's because
I'm supposed to. It don't matter. Once a woman puts her hand on a man, she acknowledges that she wants to get treated the same way. I don't believe in hitting women, but as I don't grow up, I don't learn. If a motherfucker sit up there and put her hands on me, I'm treat her like a dude.
No.
Now her, because I love her, I'm not gonna put my hands on her. But what I am gonna do is take her out to that roof and remind her why she won't be putting her hands on no fucking body.
You can't be dropping people off roofs. That's my job.
But at the same time,
matter of fact, none of
that's my business. Ain't nobody heard her. You gotta go rub her feet and kiss her butt.
Man, you girl, you about to get your ass up out my. Kill all that fucking crime. Don't nobody care about that shit.
See, now you
crying because you walked yourself into that. Don't put your fucking hands on nobody.
But usually, I don't like how you talking to me.
It don't matter. Don't put your hands on no damn body.
I was slapping that bad talking demon out of you, and I'm gonna do it again if you keep talking to me like that.
Go ahead. And I'm gonna put your ass through some shock therapy.
Woosa.
Conversations tend to be more fruitful than arguments, though.
Woosa.
You know, woosa, I'm about to go woosa on that blunt on her ass.
Oh, speaking of blunt, hold on. I got something to smoke.
Got a call.
Yes, I do.
Anybody want to ride with me?
Oh, I need a lighter. No. Oh.
Shit, I'm in. This bitch don't wait till a motherfucker got a call.
You alright, man? You alright?
Ain't my first time being tased or something.
You got a light on you.
Nah, my shit, all my stuff at the restaurant.
Damn.
Yeah, dude. Matter of fact, hold on, hold on. Shit, I thought I left it at the restaurant. I got it in my pocket.
Time to smoke. I know you can't smoke, but I got to. It's been a long day.
You shoot me again, I'ma stab the shit out of you, Sapphire. Go on, stop playing.
Yo, let me smoke this blunt. I don't see nothing. Run, Sapphire, run. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm high. I'm dreaming this shit. I'm just high right now. I'm dreaming. What the fuck was that?
I don't even know. Disregard that call at the hospital.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'm smoking. I'm high.
Elijah, come and save me. I'm sorry. You stunned me first and I had to get you back. Don't let me die.
You might just sit there.
Hurry up before
he said you need to calm down a little bit.
No,
you in timeout. Stupid ass.
You think I'm not gonna fight back? I'm gonna fight back.
Ain't no fighting back. First of all, it's something that you instigated, something that I finished. That's why your ass sitting there.
She can't see that, so go ahead and tap that one time.
Elijah, save me now.
It's a cool antique furniture store that's also a hair salon on Morningwood Boulevard.
There you go.
Say please.
Just come and save me.
Say please.
All right, please.
Say please, come save me.
Please come save me.
Tenfold. Sit your ass down.
Hey, Eliza, I'ma holler at you in the AM, bro.
Alright, bro. I'm about to take my ass to sleep because I ain't got time for this shit. She don't want a motherfucker to be great, and I ain't gonna fall into it. Hey, good night.
He can't drive for shit.
Just the same one you cheat. take the lucky on my door. See, I've been tired of fucking all these girls, and I've been tired of spilling on my door. And if I get my story to the world, I wonder if they put me for a show. See, you can't handle pressure on your own, so why you carry water by yourself?
Alright, y'all. Big Stack Nation, we up out of here, man. I hope everybody have a good night. I'm about to lay it down. We'll see y'all in the AM, man. We'll be up bright early in the AM, man. Getting to some business, man. Making some money. Making moves. Doing this, doing that. Y'all have a good night. Appreciate everybody that tuned in. If you happen to catch it afterwards, be sure to hit that like, share. And if you ain't following the stream, be sure to hit that follow for me and join the Big Stack Nation. Join one of the best communities on Facebook Gaming, on any platform, you feel me? I love y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. God first, family second, Big Stack Nation over everything. We out.